Better than, she love me better than. Catch some bad, walk down, face them with the heat. Give me the keys to the car.
Oh, you're fine. Brock Cam, everybody. Welcome to it. Brocktober, some say. Laser. Heisman. Heir apparent. Come on, Destin. 3 weeks in a row. There we go. Go again, buddy. I'm
can have to say you know that you're on. You ain't got to search for nothing, he's on me. Can't stop, cause you're keeping it real. So easy to follow you on the face. Hear the voices, you know just what to say.
So per usual, we're not allowed to be filming offense during period four. Otherwise, I'd love to be showing you all the inside run they're doing. But all we got is defense. So let us rejoice in this moment. Does do a good job of replicating the chaos of like a fumble and everybody needing to know where they're at, but also I don't know. What do you think about this, Matt? You want to offer any commentary?
It's the first day of Brocktober.
Alright. I stole that from you, by the way, earlier.
Good.
We're gonna make it a thing.
I think I might Photoshop a calendar, but
nice. I will offer this nugget to you folks that have made it this far in the video. Period three, they did some red zone 11-on-11. Brock had a successful touchdown conversion his unit, so there is that. Maybe the line will go down to like 13.5 now.
Let's focus on getting in the red zone first.
Right. Oh, we're tripping over each other now. That's not great. It does feel like, Matt, that they probably do realize those options, those opportunities in the red zone will not be very frequent, so they got to be ready to go when they do get them.
The one they get.
Two. Shout out to Ernie, his segment first and ready to go. That's a wrap, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow.